little kids that was at the gas station. It impressed me that them little kids was like 14 and they pumping people's gas. Instead of like taking the money like I would think, that's the easy way. They pumping people's gas. And you know, people is cruel. They'll give you a quarter. After watching you inhale vapors and everything, they'll give you a quarter for pumping gas. And I gave them little kids like 50 bucks. They was like, huh? Thank you, but that teaches them the worst. That teaches them that when you work hard and being responsible, there's a reward for that. And I think that just like I did that, corporations can do that. And on a big level, just, you know, imagine if a corporation just sent a representative and said, just go hang out in that playground. And when you tell them, you see the one, whatever kid is the coolest and shares the ball or lets the most people play the basketball, we're gonna give them a scholarship. You know how many things, I mean, because then that would bring hope. You know what I'm saying? There's no hope. And it's not gonna be too many more Christmases without hope. You know what I'm saying? Not to make it just about Christmas, not gonna be too many more days without hope.
My nigga was in line, he died over that kick game. My nigga seen more ports than Spike Lee at a Knicks game. Nigga just came home, first day said a flip cane. That fiend hit the pipe, said it feel right cause it eased pain. Young nigga caught a jux, he got books, said he need things. Moms on Section 8 struggling, brother out here bugging out. Pops not around, got his sister out here smutting out. Had hoop dreams, but them dreams wasn't vivid. Cop shot his right hand man, said he looked suspicious. Candles lit like 40 deuce, some mother just crying tears. People who never show love like I wish she was here. Hashtag in his paint, can't remember his name. Newspaper front page cover, but he never had fame. That's the price you gotta pay when you portray a society where government show no support and keep you down in poverty. And when you can't heal pain with Obamacare, like Obamacare, yeah. Welcome to harsh reality.